So we got this 33 inch long arrow, 100 grain point, and this 33 inch long arrow, 150 grain point. And I've got two of these fletched with three feathers, 150 grain point, and one that I'm calling my form check arrow, because it likes to fly like a fish. I notice if I execute a good shot, it'll still fishtail and wobble, but it'll like stay on center and still hit the target. But my last shot was with this, and it was like my full form check arrow. I was like really surprised, but it was like right where I was looking at them. So.